depends how they're cutting the wood and then whether they're doing with it. That goes around it, right?
They sell wood and shit like that.
Well, yeah, for winter time, they're getting ready.
This is, like I said, sleet that we had, you know, the trees that are, because of the ice, they have to, that's now for 2-3 years, and these trees are now slowly dying, they are dead, and now they are drying, and they pose a danger for people, and they're falling on them.
Yeah, like you're going through all the nature trails, and they're dangerous to be around if you fall and stuff. Mm-hmm. You notice that over there in Kudistrup.
That's what they were cutting those when we were in Minnesota.
Falling.
They get dry. Sooner or later they fall and you never know when.